We would like to speak to a noble gentleman, Kontoma, of the 3S1 class. Sir, what do you have for us?
Okay, I'd actually like to reiterate on the facts my colleagues here pointed out. We are just like trying to make a cost-efficient process for students of our age to be able to provide affordable and portable water to the community and locality of people who are less privileged. And we are trying to make use of simple materials and simple processes that are taught in our classrooms to help this process come to pass. And as you can see here, my colleague here is just trying to burn the charcoal, which has already been explained by Asariyewa. Excuse me for my misexpression. And actually, we could ask ourselves, why are we really burning this charcoal? First of all, there are other...